I have for you now a track. I stumbled across the CD by Toronto beatmaker producer Johannes Marshall recently, and I was utterly floored. There are three instrumental tracks on this that combine abstract hip hop and soul jazz, all cut up in a really very clever manner, with little kind of oscillated bursts that nod towards free jazz scattered around, at least the track I'm going to play here. This gentleman is definitely very skilled, and fans of Prefuse 73, DJ Shadow, Madlib style production would find much to love here. Once again, this is something that has really grabbed hold of me, and you know, we get so much great music through here. You know, when you get something like this, it can just get that little further head above the crowd. Like, in fact, all the tracks I'm playing today, these are things I particularly am really, really knocked out by. You just have to say, wow, once again, this is, I think, really cool. I'm hoping for more tracks soon from Mr. Marshall, who also goes by the name of the Daydream Sound. And I'm not actually, you know, I'm not, I talked to this guy a couple weeks ago, Johannes, really nice guy, and I'm not sure he's actually aware of how talented he is. I mean, he seemed very kind of humble and modest, and this is really, I just think, really like
How
world
did you come
class.
across this?
I
Did
don't
you just
know. We just there,
it
you
just
know.
it was
Well,
just
people.
sent
Well, as we
like
probably told people, you know, we get people submit music all the time to us, thinking, hey, you know, maybe you're interested in licensing my music for film and TV, and we just get things. People call us and say, hey, can I send you something? We get things unsolicited and lots of stuff, right? And too much, in fact, to keep up with. And this just showed up, and you know, you go through your day and you're doing whatever work you're doing, and you listen to music at the same time. And I put this on, didn't have a clue. It could have been country tuba punk. I had no idea, right? I had no idea.
We
And
get a lot of
we got a lot of that. Yeah, stop sending the country tuba punk, please. Anyways, put this on. I was like, wow, this is pretty
I
hot.
love when that happens.
Yeah, no, really, really great, great tracks. Anyways, let us know what you think. Here is the track VIWC from Johannes Marshall on Indie 6. Johannes Marshall with the track VIWC. He also goes under the name the Daydream Sound, and I believe that's actually the his website name. So have a listen.